Labor Day kicked off in Middlebury, Vermont, with the usual sounds of music and barbecue, but also a daunting backdrop, 6% unemployment.
Today, I'm not here to tell you that things are good. Quite the contrary.
Senator Bernie Sanders gave a speech here echoing almost exactly President Obama's new jobs plan. More government spending to kickstart a slow economy.
What's the answer? The answer, in my view, is to invest substantially in our infrastructure, which is crumbling.
He wants to use state and federal money on construction projects, working on 20 bridges and upgrading Vermont's ancient rail system. Sanders sides with the president, saying spending gets people back to work.
Without that, a bad situation would have been much worse. Unemployment would have been higher.
Republicans say no, pointing to growing unemployment even after stimulus money went to work. But for those on the job hunt, it doesn't matter how they get to work, just when.
Now, we only have 6 months before those loans start coming through.
Deanna Tamborelli is a senior at Middlebury College with massive student loans. She and her friends came to hear Sanders speak. They like what he had to say, but are worried about graduation.
I mean, it's so hard for everyone to find jobs right now, especially young people. And all of our friends are looking for jobs, and there's just nothing there.
On the holiday to celebrate America's workforce, a new job. Get them back to work. So the good news is that Vermont remains one of the states with the lowest unemployment numbers, more than 3% below the national numbers. Of course, if you're out of a job, all that just doesn't matter. Live in the Vermont newsroom, Randy Gyllenhaal, News Channel 5 Nightcast.
All right, Randy, thank you. Well, thousands